down here on this board. It starts out with nothing, and then I have a cataract operation, and look, another month I'll be seeing perfectly, just like that. So you're gonna cover up these images with the right numbers to give us the right price of the collar. So you're just gonna lift up the 1 and 3, put it down here, lift up the 4, 9, or 2, put it there, it's like that, all the way down. Now, Simone, just in case you don't get it right for the first time, which nobody ever does, don't worry about it, because all you need is one number right to play the next round. Ready, Simone?
Ready.
Start covering them up. Good luck. One. 4, 9, or 2 for this one. 4. Shout out to the graphic department, by the way, because all these cover up. They really do a great job. 7, 4, 2, 6, or 5. 2. Then finally, with the big reach, you get the 2. That's 5. All right. 14,625 for a Chevy Spark FT. She right. No. Well, I don't think it's a $30,000 Chevy Spark. So I think you got that number right at least. So how many numbers does she have right? Oh, you got the 1, I guessed. So you know that one's right. So right now, cover up all 4 of those numbers with the right number and play another round. Good luck. Chevy Spark. 2021 Chevy Spark. $19,760, is she right? Let's see that 9 at least. Hey! 3 or 4, cover up the 7. 7, 4, 5, cover up the 6. 2, 6, 7, or 8, cover up the 0. 1 by 1, that's all you need to do, Simone. 1 by 1 will do it. You don't have to get them all right. Is she right? You need a 4, a 5, or a 2. Let's see it. 5. Woo! Hey, Simone, I got good news for you. We got the 3 left. So you're going to get that one right. And all you need to worry about is the 6, 7, or 8 at the end. Good luck. So that's got to be the right one. So she's got another round coming. 6, 7, or 8. She's in good shape to get this car. You're gonna have 2 chances on the last number. 19,356. Light it up. Light up that 3. Ding. 7 or 8 for a brand new car, Simone. 7 or 8. Simone, this whole time, it comes down to a 7 or 8 for a nearly $20,000 car. Hit that red button when I say 3. Ready? 1, 2, 3. You got it! Come on over there. Wow. Well, you know what? That's all you gotta do. 1 by 1. Chip away. Good for her. And then George is gonna look at Tesla. Who got it?